बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर व्यूअर्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल लर्न अबाउट प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। इन उर्दू इट इज़ कॉल्ड फेल हाल जारी। द उर्दू सेंटेंसेस एंड्स विथ रहा है, रहे है, रही है, is called present continuous if there is no specification of time in that sentences. For example, he is writing a letter, it is present continuous, but he has been writing a letter since morning. In English there is a difference, but in Urdu there is a same recognition. वो ख़त लिख रहा है और वो ख़त सुबह से लिख रहा है, both are the different sentences. वो ख़त लिख रहा है, it is present continuous, और वो ख़त सुबह से लिख रहा है, this is present perfect continuous. Students, examiner may confuse giving such type of sentence, and it can be judged with concept, having good concept of English. वो ख़त सुबह से लिख रहा है, this is not present continuous tense, this is present perfect continuous tense. Now structure of present continuous tense is: subject is MR as per subject, verb first form ing plus object, and negative is subject plus is mr plus not plus verb first form plus ing plus object, and interrogative is mr in the beginning of the sentence plus verb first form plus subject plus verb first form plus ing plus object. Now next we shall active and passive voice of the sentence. As we have learned, the structure of present continuous tense is subject plus is mr plus verb first form ing plus object, and the reverse will be passive voice: object plus is mr as per object plus being, we shall add here being, plus verb third form means past participle plus subject. And if the subject is pronoun, we shall put here objective condition of pronoun. For example, he is writing a letter, and passive voice will be a letter is being written by him. Now students, let's see the scripts. Take care.